Floyd Money Mayweather is chilling. Check out what he posted. He has an $18 million watch. $18 million. I mean, you would think you could buy houses. You could buy, I don't know, 36 houses with that. Maybe even more. Or 18 houses in LA or one house in Beverly Hills. But that's the watch. $18 million worth. Everybody's making a big deal about it on the internet. They don't call him Floyd Money Mayweather for nothing. He's made insane amounts of money boxing without sponsors his entire career, and that's very impressive. I do recommend fighters to get sponsors, especially with starting out. Everyone needs help. Everyone could use a little extra hand. So Mayweather did it his way, but I think for young fighters, there's nothing wrong with getting, say, having patch on the trunks or having people support you, because it's hard in the beginning. But Mayweather, he did it his way, and it worked for him, and obviously he's considered to be one of the greatest ever. And he's going to have an exhibition, I think, sometime in the next few months, probably in Dubai. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted, maybe somewhere else. But right now, Mayweather enjoying his retirement until he gets back in the ring, walking around flossing his $18 million. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FeesNewsReporting.com. I'm Billy Sekback. Reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback, and you can follow Floyd Mayweather at Floyd Mayweather. But I want to ask you guys, forget exhibitions, if Floyd came back for one more fight, who do you want to see him fight? Who do you want to see him mix it up with? Let me know. Ellie Sekback, reporting. Ellie Sekback, reporting. Ellie Sekback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.